tits up. It's all I can get. All she knows that there's something wrong. I'm depressed as fuck. It's what I would say if I know she still feels the same. So I don't say much, cause I'm scared of the judgment I know she won't even give. But I've had enough. I've had enough. I hesitate to be honest, rather tell you I'm fine and I've never been better. There's nothing that matter. We're really, I'm breaking and I'm scared to admit. I guess I'd rather be sad than open up and work through it. We can't put two words, but we're feeling, so we pretend like it's a perfect world where everything's okay, we're all doing just great. Hey, what's new? My parents will have, but I barely can give a reply. I'm praying for you. I'll tell them the same, and we both know that that's a lie. Truth comes through. I'm hanging on by a thread, and it's only a matter of time. It's sad but true. There's nothing new. I hesitate to be honest, rather tell you I'm fine and I've never been better. There's nothing that matter. When really I'm breaking and I'm scared to admit. I guess I'd rather be sad than open up and work through it. We can't put two words, but we're feeling. Changing, it's all routine. They stay the same, and I know that I'm the one to blame. But I won't change. Hey, what's up? We can't put two words, but we're feeling, so we pretend like it's a perfect world where everything's okay. We're all doing just great, and all the conversations never changing. It's all routine. They stay the same, and I know that I'm the one to blame, but I won't change. Hey, what's up?